When I was 6 or 7, I remember once walking into our bathroom and declaring to myself and anyone else within earshot that this bathroom was a magical land and that all the waterfalls were now open. And then I turned on the bath faucet, which was the waterfall, locked the door, and left the bathroom. My mom heard the water running as she walked past the bathroom on her way to the living room and found that the door was locked upon trying to open it. I was secretively watching her by peering around a corner at the end of the hallway. She fetched a metal-wired clothes hanger from the laundry room beside the bathroom, bent the hook on top until it was straight, inserted this tip into the hole in the bathroom doorknob, and opened the door. After shutting off my waterfall, she emerged from the bathroom and called my name. I did not answer, and as she walked my way down the hallway, I withdrew my head from around the corner and hid behind the wall. Then as she entered into the room and walked past me, I jumped out and screamed, "You're a witch!" as I smacked her in the butt with both hands.
I was in the 8th grade. I had a girlfriend, and her father knew Michael Jackson, and they offered us to go out to Neverland.